Okay guys, and what is up, and welcome back to another video. Today's video, I'm here with Niall. Niall, say hi.
Hello.
And today, we're going to be building our house, and we're going to be doing another version of the Hard series for our Minecraft on the console. Let's get into it. Alrighty, and we're back. So, we ended up, the save file didn't end up working, so what we decided to do was just quit the game and then go back and get all of our progress back, and then we ended up getting some more wood too so we can make the house and get right into making the house. So now here's some wood, dark oak wood slabs.
Where? Oh, yes.
There, and now you can help. Cool. Cool.
Yeah,
so I think we're going to be making fires. The floor out of dark oak wood.
Yes, it melted.
What's going on? Oh, if you keep a torch next to it, it won't freeze.
Yes. All right, and let's light it up.
Light it up, up, up. Light it up, up, up.
It's concrete.
Are you on fire?
No, sir.
I was on fire earlier.
That's not nice. All right, so how are we gonna make this? How are we gonna do this?
I don't know. I just make stuff and then think about that later.
I just put random blocks down. Logan, I got this. Why?
Cool. Okay, I'm doing this. Help me, man. How big are we making this?
We'll just keep going, and then we'll think about that later.
Okay. See, this is what I do. We just think later, act first.
Yeah, it's kind of a hard time thinking, too.
Oh, God. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this series, though. It's a bit sporadic, but hopefully you guys are enjoying this series. Leave a comment down below, because this, we recorded two in a row, so you guys might not be seeing them back to back, but the series is also going to be, like, not an absurd amount of, like, editing, but still some editing, you know?
Sure. Alright, Logan, you build it that way, and I'll build it this way, so it's, like, not a rectangle.
I'm almost out of blocks.
Oh, that's not good.
Well, just out of those ones. Let me back up. Okay, I can make some more. Don't worry.
Alrighty.
Don't worry about it. How many do you have?
30.
That's good. I can give you more if you want to.
Hey, stop. What are you doing? You're making a square again.
You don't want that to be there?
No.
Okay, I was gonna build out to that corner over there.
Nah.
That, to the other side?
It's too perfect.
What? No.
I'm not gonna make a square. Logan, don't worry. Logan, just let me be.
Ah, you're gonna blind me off the mountain.
You fell anyways.
No, I jumped.
Because, you know, Logan, stop. What? Logan!
Wait.
I was gonna do something. Why are you gonna ruin it? Alright, well, good luck getting back.
Really? Really? You're just wasting
you're
wood.
Me off.
What are you even doing?
How about you build that way, you do you, and I'll do me.
Yeah, I'm going out to there. You see
really?
What I'm saying? We connect the house over here. Over here.
Oh, see, you should have told me.
That's what I said that.
You didn't.
I did.
You're a jerk.
We're a little high.
All right.
And we could, like, right. Make it descend over here, I guess.
Logan, can you even spell descend?
Yes. Just kidding. Just kidding. I don't know. I can't even see anything now. Are you judging me about spelling something?
Maybe not D-C-N?
I'm the next best thing to an Asian. Except not smart.
Logan, what does that mean? Are these stereotypes I'm hearing? Shit.
You just I'm getting your stuff. What'd you have on? What'd you have on you? Oh god, you had quite a bit. Why do you have so much on you? Good lord. We don't even have a spawn. This is gonna take you forever to get back. Someone's died once every time this episode.
Logan!
Don't worry now, I can get you back.
It's your fault. No, it's your fault.
How is this my fault?
You know why?
Why?
Because you decided to make a house on a freaking mountain.
Wow, okay then.
Who builds a house on a mountain?
Me.
Alright, look, am I going the right way?
1 minute. Yeah, keep going that way, you'll make it. Just straight that way.
Straight.
Straight.
I like it straight, like I'm in.
That didn't make any sense. Well, I mean, as long as you know. Is this an iron sword or a stone sword?
Yeah,
Did you have an
but
iron or a stone sword now?
I had a stone. Which freaking crap, freaking dude, I'm gonna die. I'm sprinting as hard as I can. Run, Rudolph, and it's gonna be freaking creeper, dude. It's oh my god, I'm gonna die again.
Okay, you're almost here. Do you see the big mountain?
Bro. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I have all of your stuff. Put it in a chest next time. There's so many chests that we have placed down.
Go put the chest. Go put the chest right now.
Yeah. Well, I'm going up the mountain. So. This water is so slow.
Hey, don't be unthankful.
I am unthankful for this.
You know who put that there?
You. We need a staircase.
Yeah, because that's gonna be quicker, right?
It would be 10 times
It
quicker.
would. No, it wouldn't.
Yeah, it would. Stairs are faster than
Logan,
water.
I can't run. There's a spider after me. Logan, come here.
What do you want from me?
No,
What do
come
you
on.
want from me?
What do you want from me? Oh, Arthur, shut up.
I bet you
Arthur,
he
shut up.
is. He's like so annoyed, but he's just not saying anything.
He's not. He's a good boy. All right.
Oh, 10% on my phone. No.
Hey, isn't that your math mark?
Shut the heck up.
Yeah.
I can't swear, so. Heck.
I didn't swear when I died.
I didn't swear when I died. Congrats, Nile.
I might have said the SH word.
Oh, I don't care.
Shut up.
Ooh, ooh.
Oh, I'm just kidding.
That was a baller right there.
Where are my carrots?
Where are your carrots?
Yeah.
Oh, I stole them all. Here, I'll put all your
Fuck.
stuff in a chest. You can take it out.
I told you to do that. You haven't done that yet.
No, I just got up here.
Okay, put my map in there, and my saddle in there, and my. Oh, you know what? I should probably leave all that in there. And give me some slabs and some wood.
Yeah. Yeah, here, have this, have half of this. Boom, 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 boom. I'll just put everything in there. Help
Bless.
Bless, I'm blessed. Hashtag blessed.
Bless up. Okay, don't eat any raw potatoes, just saying, because we need that farming.
We need to cook them. Someone's
Yes,
gonna
sir.
fall off of that little gap that you've mined out there.
Necessary to, like, separate the two. Logan, where are my carrots at?
Oh, I never gave him back.
Dude, you should see my stuff. Like, I know I'm better than you. But no.
What?
I thought you died.
No, I jumped.
No, I jumped.
Okay, here. Making it rain.
Yay.
Okay, so. How do you want to make, like, what kind of house do you want to make? Are we making like a castle, or are we making like a just a big mansion?
Mansion.
Mansion? Got it.
Yeah, my dad's called me. I'll be right back.
Okay. Hey, Nile. What's up, man? Okay, guys, so we've done a small cut, and Nile's back, and we've done a I've done a little bit more progress on making the house. So that's good.
All right.
We're just kind of making it floating. Can you just ask me where I was?
I don't remember. What? Where am I?
Where are you? Where am I? I
Oh. the same. And I'm lost.
Are you lost?
I'm lost. And enough of that. Be right back. Alrighty.
Okay, and we're back again. And
okay,
now,
just don't cut that out.
We made, it's yeah. Fine. We made some more progress. Woo. Now, what were you doing in all that time?
Oh, since we're moving, I have to, like, help my dad move shit around.
Ah, I see.
Yeah. But we're back.
Okay, so, like, what do you want to do after we're done making the floor? Because, like, this is a longer process. I mean, not wanting to fall off the ground.
See, I'm going to start building the rooms, right?
Okay.
This is going to be a hallway. This is going to be the hallway right here.
Okay.
And I'm going to make the rooms right here, and then...
What are you making right now?
Don't worry about it. There's going to be, like, different rooms here, and this is going to be a hallway. And it's going to be, like, a long hallway.
Okay.
Right, this is going to be a long house. I mean, a big house.
I'm just making a big square.
Alright. Don't build a square. Just something else.
Fine, a big...
Actually, no, a square is fine. Like, we can add walls
a
later.
A big rectangle.
Yeah. Do we have sufficient wood?
What? You mean like different types?
No, like a good amount, like.
Oh.
Or do we want to get more?
We have a fair amount.
Alright.
I don't know if it'll be enough to make the whole thing.
Alright.
Okay. Shit. After we're done this, what do you think our first task should be?
First thing is find diamonds so you can build the nether.
So like go mining and stuff?
Yeah, go mining.
Sounds good.
Find some loot. And then...
It's gonna be lit loot?
Lit.
Lit loot.
Shit. It's gonna be loot. Maybe find a mine shaft?
That'd be cool. That'd be kind of lit. I'm gonna jump off a cliff now.
Hey,
that's pretty good. Okay. We got a lot of half slabs if you want some.
Okay.
Do you have
Hit me. I'm out. I just ran out.
Okay. I have another stack and some more after that. There you go.
Thank you. Ooh, that's quite a bit.
Yeah, and then I have more.
Nice.
I don't know how much more we're gonna be able to get, but like I have more.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Cool. It's snowing. It's nice. It's all like festive, even though we're like past Christmas now. But...
And it's like it's in the positives in the middle of January.
I know. It's honestly in Canada
like,
right now, guys. It is not snowing. It is actually warm. I went outside with a t-shirt today.
Oh yeah.
Like what's the temperature?
Right now, I'll check. It is. Three degrees.
Yeah, that's pretty warm. Other people are gonna be like, "What the heck is wrong with this kid? He just said he wore a t-shirt and it's 3 degrees."
That's Celsius, not Fahrenheit.
Yeah, but.
Yeah.
3 degrees Celsius. Some people would still be like, "Yeah, that's too cold."
No, I know.
Like,
all right.
Like places where like never snows.
Like
Dominican, their winter, it's like super hot there, right? But you'll still see people wearing like sweaters and stuff. Yeah, now imagine going to Canada. You'd freeze to death.
And then we're out here in t-shirts.
Yeah, we're out here in the middle of winter in t-shirts.
Yeah. Okay, I think we should make it any bigger than this.
Okay.
It's gonna be a lot of walls and roof to build. I got like a little room here.
I feel like we should. I'm making it like a couple more outwards. Sorry. Now I'm disobeying orders.
What are you doing? Are you building even larger?
Just a little.
Alright. Fine.
Okay. And then afterwards, we can start making walls, and then we can start making roof, and then we need to light it up because it's really dark. Do you have any torches?
Yep. I do do not. I'll make some though.
You should scatter some torches around. Then we could make like staircases going down. Oh, it'd be sick. Like just down to like there, down to like that farm area, right? Like from like this place right here. Bring some of these chests up. Wait, my axe. Which chests have stuff in them?
Check. There you go. It's kind of lit now.
Okay, that's good. Cool. It's really snowy. Does that one have anything in it? Yeah.
I don't know. I don't remember.
That one does. No. Oh, great. The one that I... Okay, this one doesn't, though. Okay.
Well, that's not smart. I'm in the freaking basement, Mom.
What?
My mom was like, who has the basement lights on? I'm like, I'm in the basement.
Mom, I'm in the basement. Turn the lights off. You're wasting power.
Yeah. All right.
I agree with that. That statement is correct.
Correct.
Correct. You win nothing.
Yay.
I'm not looking forward to going I'm not looking forward to going to school tomorrow.
You know what? I don't mind because I kind of want to work out because I'm freaking lazy.
Oh. I mean, I guess. My weekend's been a mess. I'm not feeling the greatest, but I want to go to school tomorrow because we have that science thing and... I don't want to miss science. Otherwise, I would. I just cannot. My whole week, this whole weekend, I've not been feeling good. Like Friday, I was feeling awesome, and then after like Friday morning, or sorry, Saturday morning, I was just like, what the heck?
Oh yeah. Oh, whatever. What can you do?
Get better.
You're right. Wrong.
Okay, one more layer because I have 60. Okay, and then afterwards, is there any place you want to build out to like make part of this house or no?
I feel like that should be a later thing to do.
Oh, I feel like we could go underneath because there's so much space under the house.
Oh yeah, maybe.
So glad I'm crouched. I would have walked off the edge. That would have been, would not have been fun.
Nope.
Okay. Ken, what do you need help with now? I have 41 slabs. You want them?
Nah, I'm done.
I have 20 acacia wood.
Nah, don't think I need that.
I have 34 dark oak wood.
I'm using spruce.
I was gonna say this. Wait, is this spruce here?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh god. Because it doesn't look different. Dark wood. Is this dark wood that's right there?
Yeah, I think so.
And then that's spruce. They don't look that different.
No, but it looks good together.
I feel like we should do like stone or something.
Yeah. Wait, we got TNT, right? We just blow like. Freaking a cave up and get a bunch of TNT. I mean, not TNT.
You get stone from that?
No, cobblestone.
Yeah.
And then we smelt that.
You get cobblestone from that? There's a villager up here. Zombie villager. He's dead now. Killed him.
Noise.
The snow is like... Oh god, no! Spider! 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 Die. It's got like a potion effect on it of like, oh god, I almost died. Save me. Save me. Get me away from this weird place. Okay. Okay. Wait. Okay. We're good. Now protect me.
Hey, Logan, we could leave it open like this.
I mean, theoretically, but it snows all the time.
We can make a shade over it, like no walls.
Oh, yeah, we could make it so there's no walls, but we kind of need a roof.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, shit, I'm not gonna go there. Okay, so do you want to build
it? If you're
gonna
make
or
it so that there was no walls, you should have just made it fences.
Fences?
Yeah.
Like we're are we gonna take it off now?
Yeah, and we could do different like types of wood fences. It'd be cool. Now,
all right. Let me make an iron axe.
Okay. What kind of fence do we want to make, though? So we have... No, that's not enough to make enough fences. We can just use any types of wood from any types of sticks, though, so that's cool.
Or we can just take the wood that we use for this wall, and we can make a fence.
Yeah. But I have... I mean, I have 64 plus 16 acacia wood. How do acacia fences look? They look pretty cool.
Thunder Girl. Right?
Yeah, I just saw that. It looks cool.
What if that hits your house?
Fire.
Yeah, we're screwed.
Okay. I have a lot of sticks. Do you want some?
No, thanks. No. I'm working right now.
Oh, okay.
I'm not taking this off.
So what kind of fences are we making?
That's up to you.
Okay. That's scary, man. This is close to the house. Mm-hmm. How does this look? Okay, I'll use some on there. Okay, how did this look? Orange.
Disgusting.
Yeah. Could you make it look like a treehouse? Then it would look good.
That will do.
So, yes, maybe?
Maybe. Sure.
Sure.
You make fences,
I feel like this should be too wide. Oh, it was. It's... Oh. Because the fence is this... Oh, I see. I see. You're gonna have to make that wider, then.
Make what wider?
I'll just let you keep doing that. Pardon? You'll have to make that walkway wider.
Why? No, look. Oh, yeah, make it wider.
Because the fences have to go on something or it looks weird.
Crap. Stupid gosh darn fences ruin my stuff. Okay, so we gotta make it like...
Okay. 57 fences. Okay, I'll take it. I don't know if that's enough. That's the wrong kind of wood now.
But okay, it looks
good. That looks baller. Scary. That looks baller.
Yeah, it contrasts
perfectly. Yeah, that actually looks so good. Keep doing that. What kind of wood?
I don't know. Oh, God!
Is that spruce wood?
Yeah.
You should do that with, like... No, just there. That looks cool. I like that. I like that a lot.
This is my room, by the way, not gonna lie. Yeah. What the heck? Looks...
Auto-saving.
Oh, thank God.
What?
I thought I was gonna not save.
Okay, cool.
Okay, there's like way too much snow for me.
I know. Can it go away? It's like storming.
We need a roof ASAP.
Yeah, now get on that. You're the roof team. Call the roof department.
Alright, fine. So wait, no walls?
No.
Just and then how tall to the roof team?
I don't know. We can connect it from the middle though, so it doesn't look like it's just floating. Oh, that's actually a sick idea. So we make it so that the middle of this area, right? Is just like a one big pillar, and then you can have ladders in the middle where you can go up and down them.
And then, so make another level?
Yeah, underneath.
Okay. Okay, you know what I was thinking? We're gonna make a roof and then like leave the middle open. So be snowing in the middle.
Okay.
That'd be sick. Okay, first let's make the roof for now.
Whoa, that was so close. Did you see that?
Nope.
The lightning.
Hey, Logan, how tall should I make it? Like,
One higher? Yeah. We could have it from all the corners if you wanted. I guess that would look
Logan, do you
cool.
have any spruce wood?
No, I have five planks.
Not this afternoon.
Plus whatever's here that you forgot to mine.
Should we use planks instead?
Pardon?
Should we use planks instead? I mean, not planks, whatever it's called.
Slabs?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, sure, yeah. That'd probably be more convenient. Okay, this should turn out good. Right now it's just looking like a little bit of a mess, but it should turn out good.
It should.
Not gonna lie, 'cause we did this before and the house looked was like came together pretty quickly.
It was nice. It was a nice house.
Yeah. We should go back onto that world just by ourselves. Okay, I have 32. Here you go. Take it. Oh, I'm out of fences.
Three fences. If
You
you
have
want.
three acacia fences?
Yeah. Up for grabs.
Thanks. Actually, no, we're not going to do the corners. No. Come back here. For now, it's gonna look like that. Sure, we'll do that. And then we need more acacia.
Logan, is this tall enough?
Yeah. Be honest, wait, how much spruce do you have? Because TBH, I
One,
think that
two, three, four stacks, five stacks.
spruce would look better as the roof. Five stacks of that?
Yeah, one, two, three, four, five.
Of planks?
Slabs.
Oh, okay. Okay, never mind. Keep going, I guess. It would look.
Oh shoot, I got dark. Oh, whatever.
Because it would look better as. It would just look. I think it would look better if it was the same color as the floor.
Logan, I gotta start over again. Plus, I
No.
have so much wood. This wood, I have like a lot of this wood.
No, it's fine. You can keep going.
Thanks, man.
Don't know how I'm gonna get back up now. Cause I can just do this. Cause I
I
how
don't
many
know.
stacks how many stacks did you have before you started? Like of just normal planks.
I don't remember.
Cause I have like two.
Stacks.
Of yeah, almost two stacks of regular dark oak. Oh, plus my 41 slabs I already have.
Molly, what's that? Awesome. What is this? I should go to work. I should go to work.
Hello.
Hello?
Did you die? Niall, did you have anything on you? Did you have anything on you?
Yeah, I had a lot of freaking wood.
Oh.
Oh, can you retrieve, please? Please make beds.
Can I what?
Retrieve my stuff.
You'll make it back here in time. Yeah, just keep walking that way.
Cool? Pretty much.
Boom ba doom boom ba doom boom ba
Right?
doom ba doom doom.
No, really.
What? What are you doing?
I'm talking to Omar.
This is a weird shaped thing. has been half an hour. I think I only have a few more minutes left till this thing dies.
What's that?
My phone, it was at like 13%.
Right now?
No, it's like less than that, like way less. Like it's gonna die like real quick.
Well, make sure you end the video though.
Yeah.
It won't save.
It'll save before it dies, right?
No, it won't save.
Won't save?
No.
Oh. Then I should probably end it. Okay. Just doing a couple more things. Cool. You got your stuff now?
Yes, sir. Alright, we're good.
I may or may not have accidentally done part of the roof in dark oak.
Logan, no you haven't. Actually?
It's fine, you can fix it. It's easy.
I can fix it?
Yeah.
No, you can fix it. Quick question, how the hell did I get in the house?
Just build up, I guess. There's an area over here. 1 minute.
No, I found an area.
Some planks and stuff over there. Oh, you just go through the floor. I guess that works too.
Hey, staircase. Logan!
What?
How blind are you? How do they look like? How stupid do you have to be?
Very stupid.
Logan!
No, yo!
Logan! Hey, there we go. Can't tell. How about we leave it for now?
Yeah, okay. Well, we might come back with the house, like, a bit more done. Just, like, the main floor kind of done, guys. But when we come back, the main floor will be done, but that's about it. So, I'll cut to the face cam now. Okay guys, so thank you guys so much for watching that video. It is the next day if you guys were wondering why I'm wearing a different shirt. It is the next day, so I could read you guys' comments and see if this series would continue on. Good news is, it is going to continue on. That's why I've made the second one. Woo, spoiler alert. But thank you guys so much for the support. You guys kind of commented saying that you guys want more uploads of this more frequently, like twice a week or three times a week, and I'll try to see if I can get that done. If not though, it might stay at the once a week kind of era, especially because it is like exam time. But maybe later on we'll get it a bit more up to date. But hopefully you guys did enjoy nonetheless. If you did, smash that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below saying what I can improve on and what you liked, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace off.